Street at Broadway.
Hello guys, Poskus the Gamer here, back with another video. Oh, we're gonna be running Engine 30 today, and we actually just got a call. Let's see where it is. Yeah, it's probably gonna be bullcrap. We'll find out when we get there. On fire. Probably a plant. Yeah, here it is. There we go. Sorry about that. I think people keep coming in my room. And I'm about to start locking the door. Actually, never seen that fire on the good. I will be leaving a Discord below. It's called the Cool Kids Club. I asked about the name, that is the easiest thing you could think of. So I'll be putting a link into that in the description, be sure to join that. And you can also go to Emerge later in the community if I allow them. I actually just saw a book when just came out, so maybe once it fully comes out, then it will be a lot clearer. Holy crap, and a full tank of air, or we have a low tank of air now. Not gonna have to change it. How you move your head and the flashlight goes. I really like the feature. Alright, let's vent this point. That was a Gucci game. I honestly hate the new FDNY beer like that. In my opinion, it looks so dumb. But there's gonna be... That's my opinion. Yeah, I was about to break that window, but let's see if it happens when I do this. I was curious. So, I think it was electrical fire. I'm just going to assume that. That's where the majority of the fire was. Actually, no. It had to start in the bed because that's where all the bed fire, or the fire was initially, and that's where all the red crap was, so that means there had to be a phone right there, sparked up against it somehow, magically, and caught this on fire, spread through the wall, caught the ceiling on fire, then it decided to just climb up here, go through there, God, let's see what this is, I'm just... Doing this for reference. Yep, whenever I go squad 28 or ladder 66 into a room, that's where Karen and Axe are all the time now. Is, I think it was my old, it had to have been one of my, and I was playing solo, and I was recording with a, ladder 66, and, I forgot. I get into the building and I'm about to leave on the research to let's just sleep on one third floor and it's stupid building on that floor. The whole thing covered on my address. How again in a can. Okay. So I get into the apartment. guess what? I'm not gonna, my Halligan doesn't decide to open the door to me, so I literally had to jump out the window. This, I hate it. I think I'll be switching to this. What engine have I never used? Actually, let's go as a ladder company. And if needed, we will get an engine. Company in the game, or Quint. I hate the word Quint. I wouldn't even consider it a Quint, because it doesn't have a hose bed. I consider it a ladder. I'll say Quint, I say ladder. Oh, this Chris Slutman guy. He's on Kentland 33. That's what I found interesting. They Kentland brought their ladder up all the way from Maryland to New York City. That's what I find. I just want to know how uncomfortable that was. That was impossible. Fake fireball. I'm bored, so we're gonna get a call. Do a quick search, I think. I'm gonna try to knock a lot of it if I can. Yep, we're gonna go ahead and get the squad. Actually, the engine. I may just run 32. Engine in this game has a freaking